She is cheap. She will accept EBT cards, ladies and gentlemen.